been reached to see the number of new infections dip below 10,000 yesterday for the first time. That's by no means should be regarded as, you know, like an early Christmas present for the new centre-right government.